it's me, Miss Ashlie, and I have a little friend to come and see you. Should we listen to their story? A caterpillar climbed to the top of the tree. Oh, I think I'll take a nap, said he. So under a leaf, he began to creep, to spin a cocoon. And then he fell asleep. And what do we say? We go, wake up, little sleepyhead. Wake up, it's time to get out of bed. So he opened his eyes one bright sunshiny day. And lo, he was a butterfly and flew away. Oh, thank you for joining me, everyone. I'll see you soon. Bye.